Today, you will learn everything about the direct selection tool, group selection tool, and the small difference between them. To get started, click the direct selection tool or press letter A on your keyboard. Once you've done that, select an object and you will notice some small blue dots around it. They are called anchor points. In the left and right area of an anchor point, you will see a line. This is called a handle. For short, with the direct selection tool, you can select objects and their anchor points. To select an object with the direct selection tool, you can click on the path of the object or in the middle of it. Once you've selected an anchor point, you can move and modify it with or without the help of its handles. Hold down the Shift key to select multiple anchor points. Sometimes you will notice a black arrow with a small path underneath it. That means you can select and modify the area between two anchor points. Another cool thing about the direct selection tool is also that it lets you select objects within groups without having to ungroup them. Let me show you what I mean. For example, this illustrated plant is made of multiple elements grouped together. So if I want to select just a leaf from this group, I will use the direct selection tool. To select multiple leaves, also hold down the Shift key. What about the group selection tool? With this tool, you can't select individual anchor points of an object, but you can select objects within groups, move or recolor them. You can find it under direct selection tool. Just long click to reveal it. For example, if I want to change the color of this leaf, I just need to click on it with a direct selection tool or group selection tool activated. That was all you needed to know about these tools. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. I hope to see you soon on my YouTube channel or on my other social media accounts where I share more of my design work. You will find all the links in the description. Thanks for watching and have a nice day!